Target testing, game two is ETB versus Altmile.
I lost, so I'm going to go second.
Alright, draw.
Well, we'll put back three. I'll go with two.
Check.
Scale of millions into the soul to get to top 10 for an alt model. One alt model came up, so it goes to the hand.
Alright.
So, warrior shuffling, I'll start my turn, so draw. I will ride. Swing for third. Skill first. Let's not forget our triggers. Skill triggers. Add that to hand. So we will go 8-7.
No guard.
Draw check. Nice check. Stand and draw. Ride careless knight. Leave a rope. Call Solomon. And call skill. Grab an alt mile. Grab an alt mile. Gonna go for the good one. And ditch one. Nine to the vanguard. We'll take quick movements. 10 to the vanguard. It's currently one to pass. We will say no pass. I'll take a check. This is 11 on base 13. So no. Stand and draw. Call. And we will swing for 15 inside.
No guard.
Check. Check. Heal trigger power and I do heal. I will heal. Power. Stand. Draw. Right arm now. Arm now. Skill. Robust. Prepare call. It brings it into the deck. Lunar Fang Lever Rope. Lever Rope's constant skill. I'm on the Vanguard. Sorry, if I have a Vanguard with a Brave ability, he becomes a constant 8k will resist. Call Red On. Call Lever Rope. Brave. 11 to the Vanguard. Guard. 18 to the Vanguard. We have a skill count. It's a pair called a Gray 2 unit with the Brave ability. I will take power. Stand. Ignorance and skill, which is skill, draw one card. 16 to the Vanguard. 20 drives. And I pass down. Stand and draw. And we will G assist. To 5. Did we go with the winners? Nothing. Makes me sad.
We love it when Anthony riffs.
No, we don't.
Hey, man, sorry to tell you, nobody showed up this week. Well, this is a trait that only comes once a month, so, I'll start for next class. What the fuck? Are you I'll meet you guys at the LA Castle, and then I'll follow up with Robin.
So we will go 15 at LeBron. No guard.
Yes.
Draft check. Stand trigger. Power and step. That's true. Stand and draw. Call it Solomon.
Mm-hmm.
9 to the vanguard.
9 van. We will guard.
11 to the vanguard.
Shoot a pass.
Twin drive. 17 to the vanguard.
Tick.
Of course.
Pass down.
Stand and drive.
Oh, really? Feels bad, man. So we are going to ride.
Oh.
And stride.
And the balls are under your fingers.
So we're going to attack and activate Avenir's skill. Copy. Reveal top 5, and I get to call 2 for each face up. So, well, there's all my Jet Z's. they all go. God damn it, they go to the bottom of the deck.
Yeah, they do.
So we will call him, and we will call her, and we'll tuck those. So this is 33 at the vanguard.
No guard.
Triple drive check. First check. Critical trigger. Critical and power here.
Thank you, Jesus.
And power here and stand.
So does the vanguard have the critical?
Yes, they take 2.
2 damage.
So, skill of transit, and soul draw. So, this is going to be 16. Nope, I can't use the skill. So, this is going to be 14 at rear guard.
14 at the rear guard.
Yup. Because I don't have a chrono jet right
now. No guard.
And so this is going to be 16 because I use its skill. No, actually, 18 gets 2k for each other's ETB and then binds itself.
I'll shake it.
That's in the bind zone, not in the drop zone.
I'll take it.
And she binds herself. Bastard. I'm going to stand.
Draw.
The worst grade 3 in the goddamn world.
Generation Spark.
Immortal Holy Frostiness.
Not activating the stride skill.
I'll be activating the stride skill.
Yep.
Call Thago.
Yep.
Call Letos.
Yep.
Yeah, so switch those around.
That's okay.
Yep, that's fine.
Okay.
So, I'm going to activate the Vanguard skill first. One, flip over any G unit I want.
Mm-hmm.
Move over.
Aerial.
Yep. Units named Pierce.
Yep.
Going into the battle phase. Power blast one more. Send Electos into the soul. Braid is now active. Draw one card.
Yep.
Braid skills of Phylox and Redon.
Yeah, 5k.
5k to the front line.
And resist.
Yes, sir.
Nothing.
Well, actually, it does kind of matter in this matchup.
Yes, it does.
Step goals, generation break 2, gains 11k.
I mean, gains 2k, make it 11 base. So this is going to swing for
16 Pierce.
16 of Pierce, I will take.
Power
and stand out.
31 Pierce.
No.
Triple drive.
First.
Second.
Third, no triggers.
So this is 12 because of the 5. And 8. 20 Pierce.
G guard.
We will go. Skill. We will put back that. And that. I know I need one more card. And so we will go over.
Okay. Activating Sonic Ball skill, retire him. Counter charge 2. Draw 1 card.
And I will pass turn. Stand and draw. Oh. So we will ride. And then use his skill to pay alternative stride cost. Choose a great thing with drop zone and bind it. And because I have Mary Block Dragon, he has a continuous skill. If I grant Vanguard's great three or greater, he gets grade plus 2 in my drop zone. So I can stride. Cards again?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11. What do I want to get into here? That would work. That'd be interesting. I don't think I want to do it, but let's see. Grade 2. Corner Dragon's here next. On stride skill, you will soul blast that to put him back into the deck, and then I get the search for grade 3. Call proceed cheat. Cheap skill to bind and draw, and we will bind. We'll bind transit. And then we will call, activate skill, bind and draw. Oh, that's a good draw. So we will start off by swinging for 11. Actually, we'll activate his skill first. Let's not be dumb. So he gets his restand skill and GB4 is active. So then we will swing with cruising. It's going to be 11. I check top 3 to add the card.
Intercept.
And then we will swing with gear next for 26.
26.
Yep.
Generation Guard. E-Grain. Mm-hmm. As long as my Vanguard, Soul Blast 1. And she'll gain 10k to the shield. Mm-hmm. So that is now 36.
Alright. So it's 2 to pass.
46.
So no pass, triple drive, first check, critical trigger. We'll give the critical to. We'll give all effects to Rewind Tiger.
Okay.
Second check. And third check. And then his skill, we will put these 3 on the bottom of the deck to restand. And he gets drive minus 2. And so we will swing, and with GB4, he gets plus 10,000 and drive plus 1 because it's the second battle.
Complete guard.
Triple drive, or twin drive. First check, second check. So this is going to be 15 at Vanguard. I will guard for 16. Okay, then skill, move to soul, bottom deck, to restand, and that's going to be 11. And I will guard another 16. Pass turn. So stand, draw,
generation stride,
mm-hmm.
Immortal Holy Stroke Cetus, activating the stride skill. So last, the kill call, A unit with the Brave effect. Superior Call Redon. Redon gains 3k for being Superior Calls. And I will be activating his Disco to give him the boost ability.
Okay.
So I will drop an Alma from my hand. I am at G4. So I'm going to call. Mm-hmm. Call. And call. I am in Brave.
Yep.
3k to lever up.
Mm-hmm.
Activating the Vanguard skill. Flip over. Aerial. Pierce.
Yep.
Activating Electrosis skill. Into Soul. Draw one card. Brave is now active.
Yep.
Alt mod Generation Break 2. He gains 5k and critical.
Yep.
Plus the 5k from back here. So this is 21 critical. With Pierce.
21 and critical. We will. Well, generation mark.
Mm-hmm.
And two. Head around dragon. Soul blast and one to target
him.
Yep. Only gets the front row resist.
Yep. Rewind.
So he goes in your deck, you shuffle and then call the top card.
Sure.
And then
Spirit Call with top card. So that 21 goes down to.
Oh, doesn't matter because I intercepted with that. So.
Okay, so this is also 21. Let's see. 3k here, plus the 2k, gives him a 15, 15 plus 8 is
23.
23? Skill. Spirit Call a grade 2 from the deck. Spirit Call Redon. Redon gains 3k, front row gains another. Front row gains 3k for that 23, now 26 with Pierce.
Tick.
Thirty-one activated skill.
Mm-hmm.
Superior Call of 3 units from the deck.
Yep.
Superior Call of Brave.
Mm-hmm.
Superior Call. So, 26 is now 29.
Perfect. Good.
Triple drive. Heal trigger. I do not heal, but I will give power to Redon.
Mm-hmm.
Critical trigger. How many cards are there?
3.
All effects are Redon.
Okay.
Brave makes it 12, makes it gives a plus 3, plus a 3 from Redon, so that's 15. 15 plus 4, 19 is Pierce for the Vanguard.
Yep, take it. Nope. Alright, so going on to game 3.